Hinesville Fire Department has unveiled new state-of-the-art CPR devices. You see them there. The department just purchased 4 Lucas 3 chest compression devices, which allow CPR to be performed mechanically. You see how it works right here. First responders say the machine minimizes hands off the chest time in dire situations. The device also allows EMS workers to do defibrillation while receiving those compressions.
Our staff is very excited to be able to have these devices. We know that providing the most consistent CPR we can to patients is what truly saved lives.
Now, each device costs around $17,000 and was funded by revenue from EMS ambulance transportation. 3 of the devices will be placed in ambulances, and the 4th will be placed on the reserve ambulance that covers special events and sports. Well, 200